You know, I specifically decided to go into the specialty of oral surgery because of the complex, you know, procedures that we offer. You know, the attention to detail is just so important. We're talking about millimeters that matter, and this just was very intriguing to me. My father is an oral surgeon, and I saw the ability to really, you know, have an impact on a patient's life. And so I was able to see some of these complex procedures he was able to perform, to correcting, you know, severe jaw discrepancies. You know, we've had many examples of patients come to us and have been told in the past that there was no option for them. They weren't able to have dental implants because they didn't have enough bone. But in our office, we don't accept that. I think of one case where we were able to, you know, place 6 implants into this patient's upper jaw and provide them a new set of teeth. And that was very rewarding because they were, you know, told for many years that it was just not possible for them.